One of the very cool features that we have in Photoshop when it comes to vector tools is we have these amazing shapes. So these are not even available to us in Illustrator. It's wonderful that we have them in Photoshop. So notice we have a rectangle, rounded rectangle, ellipse, polygon, and align tool. And then at the bottom, we have this option for the custom shape tool. And once you select that tool, you can go to the panel at the top here and then see where it says the word shapes. You can click on that and it brings up quite a few default shapes. And what's really nice is that you can add more shapes to that. It has all these different libraries here at the bottom. All you need to do is select one. And it will ask if you want to replace the ones you have now or append them. And of course, I like to append so that I can see all of my options that are available to me. And now it's added some different shapes that are related to music. So you can go and find more shapes at the Creative Cloud, or you can Google and find them on the internet. So you can also reset your shapes back to the default shapes that it started with. You can load more shapes. You can save out the shapes that you currently have in your shapes panel. And then if you want to replace instead of append, you can do that too. So that's a little bit about some of the shapes that are available to you inside of Photoshop. And what's nice is they're here, they're already drawn, and they're very easy to use.